The festival which is going on in the behind is about Navratri. It's like 9 days dance festival, which we celebrate just to pray to the goddess Amba. It's about playing one step back to back again and again, but it's more of a big celebration where people get together. Doesn't matter what religion they follow, where they come from, what language they speak, they come and dance together, they learn.
We dance, we worship God, we have 9 different goddesses. We celebrate it for 9 or 10 days. On 10th day we celebrate our special day, which is where this God killed the devil.
We adore, we worship the goddess, and after worshiping, we dance around in a circle and in one perfect manner. It's a very beautiful experience because all are together and enjoy the dance with smile and with cheers and many things. So it's a wonderful experience here.
It is an Indian festival. The festival is called Garba Navratri. The Durga Puja is this festival celebrates the Durga Puja. 10 days the all people to celebrate this festival and playing Garba, enjoyment, lot of fun, everyone. Hey,
Sayar mori, tumeche madam rata. Alone gori rasi ramadu. Ke sangeru.